an exclusive investigation.
Scott Lingenfelter's priorities are clear. Lingenfelter thought a program to protect children from online predators wasn't worth the money, so he worked to kill the funding. Instead, an investigative report shows Lingenfelter tried to steer $1 million taxpayer dollars to an organization headed by one of his donors to build a model airplane. Lingenfelter's priority, his contributors, over our children's safety.
I am Elizabeth Guzman, candidate for delegate, and I sponsor this ad.